Does me making this topic in hope of it being featured on BBBM make me sadder than the BBM audience? Nice. Yes. Does that make them sadder than you? You really? Really? Are we saying officially yes? Well, there we go. It's official. Next topic. Are these the nicest housemates ever? Discuss.
No.
Discuss.
No.
Discuss.
Yes, they are.
Why are they not?
I just think they're a bit...
It's a good point, and I'm glad you said it.
It's not as exciting as it was when Brian was in. A bit more, it was not much fun.
Okay, and why are they the nicest?
I think they're the nicest housemate ever, because we have to remember these are up and coming new talents, new breed, newborn, and the hair just to show the hair. But they come to Big Brother just to show the talent, so people could see them, especially Nathan, because I just love Nathan.
But they're all quite sort of calm and nice. Do we miss the arguments and the tension and stuff? Oh yes, definitely.
We want some hardcore fights, some beaching, everything. We want it all.
Yeah. Really?
Punch-ups.
It makes me so proud to be British when you say that.
You want more fights?
We want
to fight.
You want to have an actual fight now?
We want to actually fight.
Well, then do it.
Do it.
You are going to get it. Yeah.
Yeah. We need some money. We give you what you want. Next topic. What we got? John thinks he's going to win. John thinks he's going to win.
Is John going to win?
Yeah.
Marlon.
No, John, he's saying like, oh yeah, I don't think I'm going to win or nothing like that, but secretly in his head thinking, yeah, I know I'm going to win. So no.
He's too nice a guy. He doesn't think. He's always so sensitive. Anything he does, he's like, oh God, look how it's affected everyone.
He's too nice to win, so what should he have done?
Richard's got a point.
I'm so sorry he's not going to win. The minute he got a free pass, he does not win. Yeah. It's just like Liam getting the money early on. You're not going to vote for him, right? You're with me.
I love Rich. Let's have another topic. Next topic. What we got?
Oh, yeah, yes.
Will you miss the series when it's finished?
Yes.
Yes. Has it been a success, do you think, as an experiment? Yeah? Oh, over there. Wait, I'm coming. Wait. Go.
Hello. The series has been a success. It's been absolutely brilliant. I've loved every moment of it, and I don't want it to end.
Okay. Well, love it. Next topic.
There goes a crack at it.
Am I the only one that likes the Big Brothers Big Mouth presenters?
No!
Thanks, guys. That means a lot. Next topic. Who told Matt Horn that Gaffney on glue would be a good look to aim for? Oh, God. Are you all right? Are you all right? I should say, like, Dean Gaffney doesn't do glue, right? Matt, I'm not 100% sure about, but...
I saw Dean Gaffney yesterday,
he
was wearing the exact same outfit on the street.
Really? Matt. That's really hit him hard, that. Next topic.
It's not the wind out of my sails, that one.
Next topic. Will Jay's fierce, now you're vulnerable, be a hit?
Of course it will!
Will it be a hit? Okay. Yeah, I don't know about you, but I desperately need to see some unseen footage. Let's see it right now. Over the past 23 days, we got to see the housemates, warts and all. But before you start voting for a winner, here's a little reminder of the fresh-faced youths who headed into the house.
Check.
What would be really cool is like if some girls from school would like saw me on a telly and be like, oh, he's fitting that, isn't it?
I'm just an ordinary person with ideas, and I'm lucky enough to have a big mouth and the confidence to get out there and make people hear me.
It would be funny if one day somebody's experience in the Big Brother house was the next Turner Prize.
I'm a very ambitious guy. I want to have like umpteen number one singles, win about 35 Grammys, and even an Oscar. We simply choose to
forget. I don't know, sort of been bred in me, you know, the sort of winning mentality.
I would love to be remembered as a great artist, a legend.
The way we
world.
Didn't they have so much promise? What went wrong?
I hate to be the one to break it to you, but we've reached the end of the show. Thank you to our guests, Zoe Hardman and Rich Vulture. And thanks, as ever, to these wildcats in the studio audience.
Make sure you're back here at Chilled House 10 on Monday. We'll bring you all the housemates for a post-finale loving. We'll see you real soon. Hello, Mary and Lizzie at home. We'll see you
see
then.
See you
bye
on
bye.
Monday.
My love, my love. Call 09011-2122, followed by 01 for Amy,
02 for Anthony,
04 for Amelia,
07 for Jeremy,
08 for John,
and 11 for Nathan. At least 10p from each call will be donated to charity, details of which can be found at Channel 4.